Ready? Okay. Hello, fourth year. Remember, today you have the revision on Unit 3. Yes, you will have two documents. Remember? Miro los dos documentos, por favor, que no se me pase uno. Ya lo saben ustedes, yes? Okay? So you have a reading, Unit 3. Yes, okay? You have to read this, read the story, then match the paragraph from 1 to 4 with the paragraph topic from A to D. Okay, and then you have the writing, must words must be underlined. A couple of weeks later, suddenly, wander alone, and luckily. Imagine that you are the person who rescued the writer from the sea, from this text, because you have to read the text, the story first. You have to imagine you are the person who rescued the writer from the sea. Write the story, the writer from the sea, write the story from your point of view. Make sure you include a description of the setting, the people and the events and your feelings, okay? So pay attention to the setting. It was a very nice day. It was cloudy and rainy, yes. It was a very nice day. It was sunny and hot. It was a very stormy day. Yes, it was cloudy, it was rainy, thunders were, yes, okay, in the sky, okay, the setting, yes. My mother was sitting on under the sun, yes, for example. My father was drinking a glass of oranges, yes. Remember, you set the scene using present continuous, yes, past continuous, sorry, was. Yes, okay? I was reading a book when suddenly, okay, the people, yes, you have to set the scene, yes, the place, the people there, yes, you have to set the events, talk about the events and your feeling. I was very scary at that moment. A couple of weeks later, I realized that everything had happened very quickly, suppose, yes, okay? 100 words, no more than 100 words, okay? This is the writing and the reading part. And then you have, of course, on the other document, hay dos documentos, chicos, por favor, no se confundan. Name, date, yes, for the revision on Unit 3, okay. Grammar, bla, 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 tienen toda la gramática, complete the sentences. Yes. Complete the sentences with the past simple and past continuous form of the verbs. Choose the correct option A, B, or C and complete the sentences. Circle the correct option. Yes, complete the sentence with the this times, time expressions. Match the two parts of the sentences and that's all, okay? Remember to put everything and remember to put the nombre a tu documento, yes? Sí o sí, nombre a tu documento PDF, okay? En la misma hoja de writing, quiero que escriban en esta hoja, quiero que ahí mismo, sí, editen en esa misma hoja y escriban el writing, yes? Okay, yo voy a dejar un poco más despacio, alright? Bye bye, see you next class, good luck.